To address the tensor fascia latae, begin with the body prone and the edge of the foam roller placed over the TFL just below the iliac crest. After working the TFL, turn 90 degrees to a side position and work from the hip joint to the iliac crest to address the gluteus medius.